I know they're starting to drive a little. Too much information, I'll bet. This is the song that the Wildwood Flower came from. It was an old parlor ballad from the 1860s, back when they just wrote the most gorgeous songs back in that era. They just put words together in the most beautiful way that it is rarely done anymore. This was originally called "I'll Twine Mid the Ringlets." And you don't know where the Carter family got these lyrics from, but again, there was no internet. And there was no tape recorders. So, I mean, they, you know, A.P. Carter would wander around the hills and listen to people sing songs and try to remember them and go back home and make up what he couldn't remember. So they did not sing the original lyrics, and some of their lyrics don't make any sense, but these are the original.
Like what lyrics did make sense?
Well, the original line that they sang was, "I'll twine with my mingles of raven black hair." And what is a mingle, you know?
Don't know.
The pale and the leader.
Uh-huh. And don't know.
There's not, they don't make any sense. Yeah. But these are the original lyrics. Oh, I'll twine mid the ringlets of my raven black hair. The rose is so red and the lily so fair. And the myrtle so bright with the emerald hue. And the pale Aranitas and ice slips so blue. I'll sing and I'll dance and my laugh shall be gay. I'll seize this wild weaving, drive sorrow away.
All the brighter